Hello, good afternoon. How are you all doing? Oh, hang on, you can't hear me yet. Hello, how is everyone? Just getting ready for the old Ventop. I've never done this before, so you're gonna have to, I mean, it's gonna be a surprise for all of us. Well, I might have done it before, but you know what I mean. Can you all hear me okay? Just let me know you can hear me. Hello, you can all see me and hear me. So we've got, what, 5 minutes before the start. Just getting all these. Oh, awesome. It makes me so happy because this live stream in malarkey. So you can hear me. You can see me. Joshua, don't do me like that. Come on. All right, shift that out of the way. Honestly, I've never done Ventop and I'm a little bit scared because I don't know what's going to happen. So this is part of the Zwift's Women's History Month, and this is the last, I believe this is, well, maybe it's not the last ride, but it's the last one that I would change to do just because of timing. So I thought, what better thing to do on a Sunday afternoon than just stream and say hello to everyone. I'm just going to move this mic a little bit. That's better. Shift the keyboard. How are you all doing? I know it's just a hill. Just a hill. So the whole thing with this ride, it's a women's event, celebrate Women's History Month. And I was like, right, I've never done, did I change my wheel? Yeah, I think I've got the lightweight wheels on. Shall I check? Nah, I'll be fine. And I was like, yeah, because I've never done it, I was like, do you know what? This is the time to do it. And so I was like, right, so I'm guessing it's going to be a long stream, so I'm guessing probably, what, an hour and 20 maybe? So, I mean, we'll just see how we go. I've also got heart rate. I know you will love to see the old heart rate. Any outdoor rides? Yes, Matt, a couple. Because the weather's meant to be beautiful, so yeah. Riding 100k, do you know what? I've not ridden 100k in, don't even know how long. I need to get back into the endurance game, I think. But it's been a while. Oh, good morning, Utah. But the weather is warm. God, I really don't know how this is going to go. It's weird, isn't it? Like, I think it's the streaming that makes it like an added, I don't know why. I would do like an Instagram live and I don't know what it is. I was thinking, like, what if I like fall off my trainer or something? Oh, thanks, Steve. He's like, are you kidding? 50,000 feet in 13 miles. Is that what it is? Yeah, I think it's 1,500 metres, yeah. Apparently, though, this is what I've been told about Ventoux compared to Alpe d'Huez, is that this is less steep, so it's a lot steadier, which is good. Oh, the video is stuttering, oh, God. What's up in there? Sorry. My Zwift screen's disappeared. One sec. Okay. There we go. Oh, why are you... I don't even... Thank you for sending... Please don't feel you need to send money. Thank you, though, Jack. I don't even realise how that works, to be honest, but that's appreciated, but honestly, that's very kind, but save your money. You don't need to pay me. No, I've not done Ventoux in real life, but, well, hopefully. You never know, but I have a plan for it. So we'll see, won't we? Fingers crossed. Oh, get my fan on. Eric, that is exactly it. I was like, do you know what? I'm going to do it as a live stream because it's way more motivating talking to you lot and you seeing me all. I can't just be like, oh, the trainer cut out, or I don't know, any other excuse. No, Craig, I'm just going to go steady. Oh, VS, someone who isn't asking for money, now you know she's legit. Do you know what it is? Like, so many people have asked for merch. And I just don't want to sell crap. And I'm not saying that everyone that sells merch is crap, but if I'm going to do it, I want it to be really useful. Or some, you know, so potentially, but I don't need you to spend money to help. Like, your support is you watching my videos, liking my videos, saying hello on live streams, that's all. She says she's like ramping it up. So I think the, what's going on here? So the thing is, I think the actual leader of it is 2.5 watts per kilo. But so that like other groups can form if they want them. So we'll see how I get on. But hopefully you get a bit of a draft of it. Fans on. I might catch that group just so we can draft together. Thanks, Simon. But I get people who've got to make a living and again, like, you just supporting and commenting and liking, that is great for me, so it's all all I need. Hi everyone, have you got any questions for me? I mean, I'm going to be here a while, so yes, I'm on Wahoo Kicker. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then that'd be awesome. Because a lot of people have just unsubscribed from my last video. I'm not going to go into it, but... So the more nice people on there, the better. No, Eric, I don't cruise at that. I'm just trying to catch up. God, I'm bloody warm already, though. Yeah. gravel's, I guess the gravel in the UK is kind of, it's either towpaths or mountain biking. But I'm really, really into it. We'll just go and watch the last video, I know. Not that many people. Oh, I've just got one fan. Got the Wahoo headwind. Only clicked me when I was riding on the road yesterday, not yesterday, the day before, why it's called headwind. The headwind that you get when you're riding, don't know why, didn't even think of it. Oh yeah, not that many, James. Bunny's in. These are just headphones. I'm going to listen to a bit of music while I chat to you. Any song recommendations, very much welcome. So have we actually started the segment yet then? I think I'm so used to out the Zwift showing you how far there's left. Susan, you know it. In fact, let's get some on now. A bit of Beyonce. Oh, what's it monkey's favourite? I really like Cornerstone or Brainstorm. I think the segment's just up. Yeah, we have to use gears. I'm not in erg mode. Body weight is not weighing myself for a while, probably 64, 65, 66 kilos maybe. Yeah, the new screen is, it's in my new setup, yeah. definitely more immersive. Gotta have electrolytes. Oh yeah, Eric, I've weighed 100 kilos. My weight is not, doesn't bother me. Used to. Stay motivated, Susan. You just gotta do it because you love doing it and don't put pressure on yourself. Tell me, so we are on the climb now, then. Well, it must be. Yeah, I guess the heart rate will. More weight, but more power. But when you're 100 kilos, try to climb a hill. It's hard. Oh, thanks. That's really nice. I think the thing with doing these type of climbs is just sitting at a pace. I'm gonna get sway. Let's have a fan up. Cheers, Tom. He said relax your shoulders. I'm like, yes. Difference that to that. Thank you. Thanks, Kimmy. Charles, I have, thank you. Yeah, I do have specific training. But I just love climbing hills. Also, I've got a lot of spots. Like, I think it's the old mask knee. Just from wearing a mask all the time, just around my chin. Ugh. Thanks, Daryl. Damn, just endurance. I don't know what my max heart rate is, maybe 190? Cheers, Darren. More on cadence and power, really. I'd say more cadence. Game is just a 32 cassette, Des. I thought there was going to be more chat. I'm sorry, I'm not. I'm pushing quite hard. Especially when there's two people that close. Yes, Matt. Peter, that's awesome. I hope you're okay, BW. Yeah, more than it. Berries on the hill. Yeah, carbs, electrolytes. The woman behind is pushing so hard. Yes, Pia. This is a lot steeper than I thought it was going to be. She's going for it. for a... I am not. So now we've pretty much got an out left, haven't we? My FTP is 262, but this is going to take more than an hour. Yeah, already I prefer out the Alp. No to Ironman. I hate swimming. I don't really like dance music. How long do you estimate is left, time-wise? It's Ventop, the route. I think it's fairly new. Anyone give me a rough time of how long you think it'll take me? No, I've not got an hour, surely. The whole thing is 22k. So I'm about half, aren't I? I think I've got 60 minutes left. No. Thanks, Daryl. No, Victor. Whoever said this is flatter than out, I don't think it is. No, Victor, it's everyone that signed up for the event. Green feathers are power up, lightweight. No worries, Victor. I'm probably going to save the power up. Cheers, Des. Yeah, I think the bends in out the Zwift just make it break it up. Yes, Victor, this is Zwift. And we're climbing Ventop on Zwift. this is why Zwift is so good. Like, I would never push this hard if I was just on my own riding. Cheers, Eric. Thank you, Mark. Feeling good. I think it's higher than Alp, yeah. Just don't wear a heart rate monitor, Jack. Cheers, Eric. This woman is so strong. Time-wise, what do we think? 20 minutes? I'm 20.
Thanks, Richard. Richard's in the chat. My pacer, cameraman extraordinaire. I don't know what you mean. Oh, I just mean, sorry, I mean minutes left, not what time of day, sorry. Whichever, it's good. Thanks for the comments. How long do you reckon left? How many minutes you reckon left? deserve that. Jesus. Oh my God. She deserved that. Oh my God. I can't even breathe. That was so hard. Honestly. What? Oh, Jesus. She 100% deserved that. She used the power up at the right time, like, yeah. She was so well. I am absolutely shattered. I could not have pushed anymore. Legs. Thank you so much for the lovely comments. I think at the start I was like, oh yeah, we'll chat, and then I just get competitive. And it's not a race, it was just pushing yourself. And it was like, how hard can I push me? But obviously it's great having other riders there. This is why I love Zwift so much. I am toast. What did you all think? Did you like it? How many of you actually done Ventop then? It was fun maybe to watch. It was very painful to ride. She was awesome, that girl, like, so strong. Want to go downhill? When's the descent? Oh, Evie, thank you so much. If you've got any questions, I can answer them now. Most of the questions that I was getting was, trainer that I've got is Wahoo Kicker. I'm not in erg mode. I do generally do my set training in erg mode, but if I'm doing something like this, I won't. So I am using my gears. What other questions did I see pop up? I don't know. No pain, no gain, I know. That was... If you're doing any efforts like this, always have, and I don't want to sound like I'm condescending or anything, but always have electrolytes. I didn't used to. I used to get really bad headaches, and I couldn't understand why. I thought I was going to run out of water. Oh, thank you so much. I'll be honest, I prefer the Alp. I love that there's another climb other than the Alp, like a good big long one, but Alp for me. But I think outdoors, I've not been to Ventoux, but I think I like the look of Ventoux better outdoors. I did show the pain. Did you not see this? My pain is just being quiet and not talking. So if you're out on a ride with me and I'm not talking, it's generally because I'm suffering. Yeah, there is audio, Victor, but I turn it off. So basically, I know Victor, I think you're quite new to this. So this is Zwift, and yeah, each of the avatars is one person on a turbo trainer somewhere else in the world. And yeah, there is audio, but I've turned it off just because, I don't know, I didn't want it to be like dinging and stuff. Maybe, would you prefer the audio on it, rather than just my fan and my heavy breathing? Oh. Right, I'll have a couple more minutes and I'll head off because that has been a long stream, but I hope you enjoyed it. And I think on this ride there was 1,000 women signed up to do it. And I have kind of wanted to do it, but I've just never been like, I'm just like, I'll just do the Alp, I like the Alp. So having like, I'm gonna turn the fan off. So having like this event is so good to, I don't know, push me. I didn't really want to do it before. Do you know you always have those excuses like, oh, I'm not feeling 100%. But I did it anyway, so. What's for tea? Well, I've got half a banana here that I'm gonna have now. And I'll wait. People don't like when you eat on the camera and talk.
And one of my friends says that I slurp bananas. It really tickled me when he said that. What is the next one? I might stream, actually. I'm doing, so every month I do a sub-hour Alp de Zwift. I might actually stream that. So the first Tuesday of every month, 7 p.m. I think it's 7:05 p.m. actually. So yeah. I'm so hot. I'm going to get a shower. I'm actually going to have rice and a dal. I've made, my friend gave me a recipe for an amazing, amazing dal. I will put that in a video because it is so easy, cheap, simple, amazing. Oh, Mayra, is that how you say your name? I'm sorry. Newbie woman cyclist in training here. I'm training to ride from my home in Sacramento to San Francisco, which is a little over 100 miles. So far, I can do 70. If you can do 70, you can do 100. I'm telling you, it's just all about nutrition and drinking and just getting used to being in the saddle. You can do that. I know you can do it. So yeah, I probably will live stream the Alpe d'Huez. Oh God, I'm gonna go. Honestly, and I'm really sorry. I want to like reply. I was seeing all these comments coming in. I was like, I can barely breathe. I can't breathe. I was. I don't know. Do you know when you just don't, when you want to stop? And I think we all do that, don't we? When you're riding, you're just like, I just want to stop. And then Ash, I don't know whether Ash is still here. So like Ash, if you don't know, used to stream so much of Zwift racing, and he was insanely good at it. And took a little bit of time out, so it's nice to see him. Right, I'm gonna go. Thank you so, so much for the comments. I just love it. I just love having this community of people just to chat that want to ride. And honestly, this year, if you're in the UK, aiming to put on some group rides so that we can all just meet up and just have a jolly good ride. And I think just after last year, I just want to, I don't know, get out and do as much as I can, really. Oh, right, let's end the stream. Oh, thank you so much again. And of course, Mira, of course you got to reply. Try and chat to everyone, unless I'm like absolutely dying on climbing. But my heart rate, I'll be brutally honest. I know what my heart rates are just when I'm doing interval sessions, but I don't really necessarily know what that means. Is that too high? Is it too low? I just know what generally mine are. So yeah. So I'm gonna end the stream. Oh God, I'm so hot and sweaty. Right, I'm gonna go, so I will see you all. Oh, what have I done? Sorry. Next video will be up, I think, Monday, so tomorrow. So I will see you then. Thank you so much again for watching. And hang on, I can see one more comment pop up. Hang on. Thank you. I will enjoy my tea. Appreciated. See you soon. Have a lovely rest of your Sunday, and I will see you tomorrow or Tuesday. Maybe, yeah, probably tomorrow. All right, see you later. Bye.